Arkansas State Police chase ended when the 17-year-old suspect's car flipped over.